Now here's the famous motorcycle guitar.
I was obsessed, of course, not only with having a motorcycle crash, but having a motorcycle in the song. And I kept saying to Todd, well, where's the motorcycle? Kind of whining, I'm sure, getting on his nerves when it probably wanted to slap me. Where's the motorcycle? And finally, like his last overdub session, I realized there was no motorcycle. I said, Todd, you promised we'd have a motorcycle. And he said, oh God, you really want a motorcycle on top of everything else? And I said, yeah, can't we have a motorcycle? You know, and it should be sound effects, right? He said, no, I don't have any sound effects. I'll just do it with my guitar.
This is where Todd, back it up just a little bit. This is where Todd, in his one take on the lead guitar track, stopped it and said, oh, you want a motorcycle, huh? Okay, watch this. And he did a few knobs. Now we just, I want to solo this and just listen to him do the motorcycle and come out. Okay, go ahead. Like a sinner. It's guitar. Never stops. Watch. He's going to come right on to a solo. Never stopped it. But you're standing here watching Todd do this. Mouth open, going. Unbelievable.